Dottie again. It turned out to be a wonderful picnic.